catch the wind with the sand yacht, a machine that easily goes over 100 kilometers an hour, as Bertrand Lambert, the undisputed champion of this sport, demonstrates on the beaches of Hardelot.
Shroud, prisoner of the dunes, she moves, weary of lying still. Low tide, sand shapes. I rushed in her desperately. She, forever lost in me.
Shadows.